When I was in England, I experimented with marijuana a time or two, and I didn't like it and didn't inhale.